I think that the passion, the commitment, the follow-through is something that she never wants to fail, and she doesn't.
Will Miller lived a life of service to others. He joined the YMCA of Austin Board of Directors in 1983 and served as chair in 1985 and 86. He spent countless hours at the Y encouraging runners, promoting family activities, and sharing his creative energy with everyone he touched. His enthusiasm for life knew no bounds. On October 30th, 1989, Will Miller died while running on the Town Lake Hike and Bike Trail. To celebrate his life and commemorate his spirit, the Will W. Miller Volunteer Leadership Award was established. Over the past 25 years, recipients have included the very best leaders in our YMCA, men and women who are essential to our vitality and progress. They bring deep experience, new ideas, and unwavering energy. Through their efforts, they are truly strengthening the foundation of our community.
This board member will take our organization heights that we've never seen. She's got that type of commitment. She doesn't take on small challenges. They don't interest her. She wants the big ones. And the big ones are what really will change the course of the future for us.